So today we have a double unboxing. One is a jersey, one are some shoes. So yeah. So first, we've got the shoes. Now, I originally got some of these to play like sports and stuff, but I have some other ones for like indoor. So I got these in a 6.5. The other ones are 7s, outdoor ones, and they're Nike Air Max. I got it in a black, a blue, and white, and gray. Those are the colors. And they're really nice. They're pretty comfortable. Really like them. Some of my favorite shoes. And yeah. So yeah, I play the sevens I use for basketball, like soccer and stuff. Even because I don't have soccer cleats to use, because I haven't gotten any in like 2 years, so that's why I use these. And yeah, other ones are dirty because I have worn those a lot outside, but these are clean and they're hopefully gonna stay that way for a long time. Yeah. Second one, something I really like, I've been talking about. It's the jersey Seattle Kraken. I got this in a size medium, like always, and it's really nice. Got the away jersey. On Art Fire also, we always get them from Art Fire usually, like most of the time. And I got their away jersey. It just has Kraken on the back, the number 32, because they're the 32nd team in the NHL. Has a C for captain. It's really, really nice. I like the little hint of red they have in it, and the patches include, the patches are the same on each side, but they're like the space needle with an anchor, and it's really cool. And yeah, I've been looking forward to their jersey since I found out about their team, which was like, I forget, but a little while ago. Has the blue accents, kind of like light blue, sea blue, and the like really light blue. I really like it. Has Kraken as the back of it. It's obviously one of my favorite jerseys this year. It's Adidas, has this thing like always. So yeah, now I'm done with the double unboxing. So I'll see you guys next time.